The traditional image of the tough Aussie male often prevents men from speaking to other men about what's on their mind. But as Alan Ruskell discovered, there's a group helping mental health by encouraging blokes to speak to each other.
Gents, it's time to talk.
Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends.
Blokes chatting to blokes is important, especially during the pandemic. It's more than just male bonding, it's about good male mental health.
Just having the ability to look at someone and say, well, today's not a good day and this is the reason why, I think it just helps break down barriers.
Calling a mate and seeing how he's doing is very important.
That's where the male hug comes in. It promotes men's mental health through the art of conversation. There are a number of programs to connect men, including a buddy system, as well as a talk around the block day this Sunday, asking fellas to chat to a mate. October is Talktober, encouraging men to speak to others each day of the month. It's had some big name support.
Getting men talking to other men and checking in on buddies. Something we should do for the rest of our life, to be honest.
Founder of the Male Hug is Tony Rubber.
Talking is a very important part of healing and becoming, becoming better with what's going on.
Head to the website for more information on the initiative and its programs.
So what are you waiting for? Why not get out and have a chat to a mate? I chat to my mate Paul here all the time, and the world's big problems always seem a lot smaller. Isn't that right, Paul?
Yes, Al, you do love a chat.
Alan Ruskell. 9 News.